putting together, we have the approximators. FOPDT based on Skogested approximation is given by this transfer function. Finally, the normalized step response for GS and the two approximate models are shown in the figure below, and we can observe that the Skogested method provide better agreement with the actual response. So the actual response is the third order model, and if we look the Skogested, which is the dash line, is closer to the actual as compared to the Taylor series approximation.